stop stepping in it. I got poop. This is a fucking shithole ass beach, man. It reminds me a lot of the beaches around my house, actually. Old Nick Ronald had a farm, had a farm, had a farm. Old Nick Ronald had a farm. Too bad he hates fucking farms. So why is he playing this game? How's it going, everybody? I am going to attempt to play this little old game called Stardew Valley. I know it's pretty popular right now, and I figure I'd give it a shot. I used to like, what's that little game called? The Harvest Moon. I used to enjoy that, so I figured, why wouldn't I like this? I hear in some aspects this game's even better, so it's worth a shot, right? Oh shit, I'm already struggling with my first thing here, the farm name. Pixel Farm. I'll do that. How's that sound? Favorite thing. Food, duh. And then, fucking cats, duh. Alright, let's see here. What do we got? What do we got? We'll go with... Oh my god, there's a lot of skin colors here. That one looks good. Here. Okay, I'm in the females there. Let's go. Alright, go back here. That's good. Shirt. Ooh, okay, well, I need something green. Ooh, ooh, that's it. Okay. Oh! I wish I had a beard, but I sadly don't, so let's just go back to one. We'll leave it at that. Food, eye color. Let's just give it a little bit of... A little greenish there. I got hazel eyes. Skip intro, no. Pant color. A little darker. Is there a shirt color too? No, just that. Alright, sounds good to me. Let's do this. I have no idea what we do in this game other than farm and hang out, so... Oh my god, Santa Claus! Shit! Look, he's sleeping on the job right now. He's got a sword. And for my very special grandson. Santa Claus is dead. I want you to have this sealed envelope. Take it. Thanks, Gramps. That's always what I want, an envelope. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now, listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Santa Claus, no, children need you, and your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness! Gramps, no, look at, there's me on the wall, that's his picture of me. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Thanks, Gramps, I'm ready for it. Oh, I didn't see what the last thing was. XX years later. What the fuck? I'm a slave right now. We're working on... Look at those eggs. I don't want to work. Oh, look at that guy. He's happy as hell. Look at his lipping it, licking his chops and stuff. He's like, yeah. See, look at that. Woody's happy as hell. Where am I? Look at... Oh, why am I so tiny? Can I move? No. Oh, man. I'm fucking pissed off. I don't want to do this shit anymore. Fuck this. Why is the monitor, like, fucking huge? What is going on right now? Oh, he gave up. He's giving up on life. Do I click it? Oh. Dear Ron, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. Or should I be reading his voice?
I lost sight of what mattered most in my life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy. Pixel Farm Farm.
That's fucking perfect. Farm Farm. Why does it do that?
It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa! Oh, I'm not dead yet. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya?
Well, thanks, Gramps. Now I gotta hang out on this farm, this dirty farm with dirty animals and dirty crops. This isn't exactly the life I was looking for. I was hoping in some fucking beach house somewhere, you crazy bastard. Alright, we're chugging along here. Do 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 Stardew Valley. Do 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 do. Fuck this fucking shit. Look at that bird. I'm gonna punch that little bird in the face. Look at it. He's just too happy. I hope he gets shit on. Oh, alright. And we're here at the shithole farm. Oh.
Hello, you must be Ron. I'm Robin, the local carpenter.
What? Never mind.
Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there now.
Oh.
Right now, tidying up things for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me.
Alright, let's go. I already forgot your name, woman. Oh my god, it's a fucking mess! Gramps really slacking on the job.
This is Pixel Farm Farm.
Stupid grandpa naming shit twice. I don't want... Yeah. Oh my fucking god, what did I get myself into?
What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
Bitch, I ain't ready for that. I want to hide in that box and just die.
And here we are. Your new home.
Bitch, I'm right. Oh my god, Grandpa's still alive!
Ah, the new farmer.
There's Lewis. I'm supposed to say hi to him or something.
Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite the big deal.
Yeah, no one wants to live in this shithole, that's why, Lewis.
So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic.
Yeah, it looks a little more rustic. It looks like a fucking death shithole.
Rustic? That's one way to put it.
Yeah, I'm with you, Robin.
Crusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude! Don't listen to her, Ron. She's just a bitch. Oh, wait. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
Oh! Probably, you fucking... What's it called? I can't even think of the word.
Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that.
Yeah, get out of here, Lewis. I'm done with you. I got fucking... This cleaning up's gonna take me all year.
Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here.
Oh, the box. I'm gonna sell my body, apparently.
I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck!
Thanks, Lewis. See you later, bitch Robin. What do we got? I'm playing with chickens? I'm not touching a chicken. They're dirty and smelly. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. I should go to sleep for the night, but what's Chuck do? What is this? Oh, don't hit it. What is that? It's corn. Oh, it's parsnip. You've received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started.
Mayor Lewis.
What is this? A journal. Getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe and till the soil. Then use a seed packet on the tilled soil and sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready. Oh, we better get started here. What is this thing? Oh, all my tools are up here. Axe, hoe, watering can, pickaxe, scythe, and parsnip seeds. Okay, well, let's go right to it. First of all, how do I... How do I pick this shit up, man? I don't know how to pick up anything. How do I... There we go, we got that out of the way. There we go. How do I get... Oh, probably this. Or pickaxe, there we go. Get that shit out of my life. Get this shit out of here. Oh, man. Yeah. Can I move these? I want, like... I can't move it? That's bullshit. Go. Go. Okay, this place is coming together already. Get down, you tree bitch! Where should I plant? I think I'll start my little crop maybe over here, actually. Get out of here, you big dick tree. Get out of here! Got a lot of wood. I wonder what you do with all this wood and shit. Oh, fiber. Okay, I get it. Wood. And I wonder if you actually, like, build. That'd be interesting. Do I chop this down? How do I get rid of this long-ass grass? Oh, probably this. Get out of my life, grass. Where's the time of the day? Oh, okay, there it is. Alright, the timer is very, like, don't starve-like. Which isn't a bad thing, though. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get this tree down. Block my view of everything. I can't see the rest of my messy-ass garden, you know? Come on, tree, get out of here. Oh, did I get some fucking, sap? I thought it was, like, pears or something. Alright, that. Get this out of my life. And this. What is this, a rock? Alright, I almost got enough room. I think I'm ready to... What do I gotta do? I forgot already. That. And maybe the seed? Let's see. Use your hoe. Till soil, then seed pack it on the tilled soil and water it. So that was a hoe. That. There we go. Do I use my hoe on it again? Oops. Probably broke my seeds. Use the seed packet on the tilled soil and crop water it. Okay, so I probably broke my seed. There we go. Water. Oops. Oh. A tough life. Oh, shit. I didn't want that there. How do I get rid of that? Oh, okay. That works. I feel like I don't want him right next to each other. I want it to look a little more farmy, you know? There we go. What is that? Oh no, my energy's running out. What do I gotta do? I think I'm like... What's it called? And... Harvest Moon, once you do that, you just go to bed for the day because you get too tired. I wonder if planting these uses, what's it called, energy. Doesn't look like it? No. I'm sure watering them does though. Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh man, I'm all depressed. I'm sluggish. Well, you better damn well finish watering this. Fuck. gotta be done. My seeds are gonna go bad if I don't. What do I do? Can I just, like, sleep for a little bit? That would be nice. Oh, don't water the door! I wonder if I could sit. Let's try to sit. Oh god, I picked up my chair. Can I rotate it? Oops. Oh, okay. I want to sit in my chair. Damn it. Nope. I guess I can't. Am I really gonna have to go to bed for the day? I guess so. Alright, I'm up. Let's get back to shit. I should probably go into town today, too. I got mail. First things first. We gotta water these crops. Oh, you missed, you idiot. What, the worst farmer ever. Oh, look at that fucking cave. I'm not... What's here? I can't even look over there. I'm gonna investigate my mail and shit first. I got mail. I got crabs. Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Willie. I don't know if I trust a guy named Willie. Let's go over here, though. Oh, I got a quest. To the beach. Someone named Willie invited you to visit the beach south of the town. He says he has something for you and will give it to you. Visit the beach south of the town before 5 p.m. Alright. I guess we'll go hang out with Willie, see what he wants. How do I get out of here? This must be the town, maybe? Why is my energy so low? How do I get it all the way up? I need some coffee. I better sell some coffee in this game. Wow, this is a big town. Are you Willie? Nope, Shane. What? What do you want? Go away! Alright, prick. Fuck you! The beach over here, maybe? Oh, look at this farm. These people got it together. My farm's never gonna look like this. Maybe the beach is down here. This kind of looks beachy. I don't know. I don't know how much beach here it might get. Should I go there or should I investigate over here first? Willie's really letting me down. Oh. Oh, Willie, where are you, Willie? It's gonna get late at night. I'm not gonna be able to find you. I'm gonna get lost. Oh, that's trashy ass beach. This must be Willie's house. Oh, look, I think it would've led me over here anyways. I don't know how I would get down there, though. I don't think I can get down there. Willie! Where are ya? That's a shitty-ass beach down there. Alright, get me out of here. I'm south of the fucking town, I think. Where the hell's Willie? I'm gonna give him a slap when I see him. Come on, Willie. I got more farming to do. I don't have time to play with you. Willie. Oh man, look at this. Look at this fucking shithole. This beach. Oh, there's sludge coming out of it. Oh, I'm stepping in it. I got poop. This is a fucking shithole ass beach, man. It reminds me a lot of the beaches around my house, actually. Alright, well, Willie must have died fucking hanging out in the sludge or something. I don't know, I'm gonna give up on him real soon though. I think he's a goner. I'm not trying to hang out with Swamp Thing. I got my shitty ass friggin' house I gotta work on here, and then I gotta find where Robin went and bang her in the ass. What is this? Why do I always use the wrong thing? Oh. Ooh, a horseradish. I'm gonna steal it, can I? No, I think I already did. Oh, it gives you energy and health. How do I get out of here? I thought that's where I came from. Can I sprint? I don't think I can. Alright, I think that's what... Yeah, I remember looking at the cow. Alright, well, Lily's missing. Sewer. Man, why this whole place is gross. I can go in the sewer. It's locked. Maybe the beach is over here. We're gonna give Willy one more shot. Oh yeah, look, that must be the beach. Oh, that's Willy, alright. Even though this isn't really a beach, it's more of a dock. And look, he's got sludge there. What the fuck, Willy? Who's gonna wanna buy fish from you? There's Willy. Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Look at that seagull. That's a good looking seagull, actually. What do you got? Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Oh, you're gonna give me your old rod? That sounds a little weird. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. At least they said fishing this time, so not as creepy. What's he got, a bloody head? Someone bash him in the head or something? It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Oh, I see. It's a fucking pyramid scheme. You're just trying to get me to friggin'... You're giving me a rod for free, but then you expect me to buy shit from you. You received a bamboo pole. How do I fish, Willy? Do I just toss it in? There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Alright, Willy. Thanks, I guess. Just go back to smoking your cocaine there. Oh man, he just disappeared. Let's give this a shot real quick. Oh crap. Oh, I wonder if there's like a fish there. I don't know. I'll wait a minute. Oh, I got a bite. Come on, you prick. I don't know if it goes under. I'm so used to like fishing, like the fishing of Animal Crossing, and I don't know if it works the same or not. Oh, I got something. Oh, wow, this is intense. What does this do? What did I do? Click to raise bar, release to lower. Keep bar behind fish. What am I doing in my life? Oh, well, I got it. I don't know what I did, but I got a herring. I can't... But... Why can't I put it there? I'm gonna have to get rid of something. I'm sure I can get plenty of fiber. I'll go sell this herring to old Willy. Oh. Hey Willy, here, take a fish. How do I sell? I don't want trout soup or your bamboo pole. How do I sell? What? I thought I saw something. I don't know how to sell. Oh wait. Yeah, okay. That was simple. Duh. Alright, thanks Willy, that cashed me a whole 30 bucks. Let's go back to the house. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Oh, put that away. What is that thing? How do I get back? Willy, I hate to say it, but your beach's a shithole. Then I guess it's better than Sludge Beach. Oh, I see something over there. I'll investigate that another time. We gotta get back to the house. Yeah, let's see if I can't remember how to get home. We'll just go this way for shits and giggles. I should probably say hi to everybody, but we got farming to do. I believe I'm going the right way here. And we're home. We're taking care of that right now. Get out of my life. Do I have like a chest to put shit? Bonk, 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 bonk. Oops. Huh. Might as well just use this pickaxe for everything. I can't use it for wood, I don't think, though. What is this? I can't pick it up. It's gotta be something. Get out of here. Oh, my inventory's full, that's why. See, I need... What did old man Jenkins say? If I put shit in here, it sells it? I don't know. Let's just give it a shot. It's not like I'm ever gonna have a hard time finding more of that stuff. Let's get another row of crops going here, shall we? Yeah, I wanna get rid of this tree. Oh man, I'm tired already. Bonk, bonk, bink. Oh, butterflies, I'm sorry. Butterflies. Get the fuck out of my house, butterflies! You're not welcome here. I don't take kind to butterflies. Oh, I can't. I should probably go to bed. Yeah, I almost made... Well, I'm going to bed early. I'm a pussy. What is this new... Oh. Oh, I gotta greet a whole bunch of people, huh? Oh, I'm so tired. Go to, oh, don't break my bed. I need that. Yes, I want to go sleep for the night. Oh, what happened? What is that? Oh, does that tell me a little shit I sold? Ooh, I made some money off of freeing that. Yee. Let's get cracking. Crack-a-lackin'. Oh, it sounds like a rainy day out there. Nice. Don't even have to water today. Speaking of which, I gotta find out where to get water. Alright, 6. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And there we go. We got a full crop going on now. We're off to a good start here. Oh, I could have ate my horseradish. That would have got me going. What is this? I don't want a little tree here. Get out of here, tree. Don't take kindly to trees. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here, bushes. Well, I need to tell you the truth. I'm really already enjoying this game. I've always kind of liked these games, so... that's a big-ass stump. I need to get rid of it. I wonder if I can fish here. Let's see what I can catch in the old pond. Probably gonna catch a frog or something. Ooh! What?! Broken glasses! So that's where Grandpa's glasses went. Oh, there we go. This is a fucking prime spot right here. Oh yeah, it's on now. Come on. Come the papa! What?! Broken CD? This fucking lake sucks dick. Toss it back in the lake, or the pond. I got more mail. No. There we go. Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Oh, yeah. Alright, here we go. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's General Store today and check out an affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. Perfect. I'm going to go chill with Pierre because I need a backpack. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where's Pierre? P-P-P-P-Pierre. Is this Pierre? What is this? No! Oh man, there's different days and shit. That's cool. Is this Pierre's? Yes, it is. Closed on Wednesdays. Pierre, you told me to come by, you fucking lying prick. Alright, well, back to the farm business. I really want to... There's gotta be uses for this wood and stuff. The only use for it right now is the cell and these glasses. And the stone. And this sap, I guess. Can I move this stuff? Maybe it, if I, there we go. Perfect. Wait, what is this? Oh, I kinda want my hoe up there. There we go. Perfect. Well, I don't have anything else to do today. Pierre is closed. He's a dick. So I'm going to go to bed. And we're going to call this episode for my first episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll probably make some more. And I will see you guys next time. Adios.